So Ron Paul himself and Rand Paul may have endorsed a different candidate, but here in Winchester, Virginia, the most passionate Ron Paul revolution supporters seem to be supporting Sarvis and not one of the major party candidates. Apparently, the Ron Paul supporters can think for themselves.